Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this panel, which is about data protection in the post-COVID era. The introduction has been done. What we are talking about may need a little bit of highlighting or explanation. Let me do that now. What we are doing now is we are explaining, we are trying to explain how this COVID situation reflects in the digital field. With the COVID-19 pandemic ranging globally, governments are rushing for innovative solutions to contain the virus.